when the COVID pandemic start to destroy the economy of around the world, then the market is slowed down. We are thinking about how to promote the traditional craft, like this bag. We educate to the crafter, to weaver, that we can upgrade the product, fashionable.
This village is traditional and very famous about the weaving. I asked them for join with us for weaving the pineapple fabric because this very help them for economy.
Kami pemuda dari Bangsal yang terkena dampak gempa dulu berinisiatif membuat suatu kelompok menciptakan handmade, melihat bahwa kelapa sebagai peluang kami lah, tapi tak tahu mau pasarkan kemana. Kita berkumpul membuat produk ini dengan visi misi bahwa ini akan bisa dikirim ke luar negeri lah.
We are very happy to be part of Cello Footprint because we believe it will increasing our brand awareness and hopefully will increasing our sales. And also we are very happy to be part of something that having the same concern like us in sustainability, social economy and environment.
My partnership with Cello Footprint, honestly I'm very happy because of course we can production more. And then of course help the community to grow up with the community, grow up with the economy, deep impact for nature, of course no waste anymore.